I cry most days hearing people's stories in the group. People are losing their homes, selling their belongings. They're unable to put food on the table, unable to heat their homes in winter. And worst of all, people are taking their lives because they cannot see any other way out of this. There is such a huge human cost to being excluded, and it just cannot go on any longer.
I cry an awful lot. My mental health has suffered.
If the Chancellor doesn't turn around, there's going to be way more blood on his hands. And not just people who've taken their own lives, the absolute mental health crisis that this is causing. He needs to stop and realise what he's doing.
Panic attacks, anxiety. Some days you're on a high, you want to fight, you're really strong. Other days you just hit an all-time low. And I have days where we hardly talk. We walk around the house and we just don't know what to say.
All of the people who are suffering a lot because of arbitrary policy that was not thought through.
What we want is the government to look at extra provision for the 3 million of us who've received nothing in the time of the pandemic. Many of us don't qualify for benefits because of remaining income or because of our living situations. We need support, and we need this government to revisit the provision and make sure that they include rather than exclude us.